Hi friends, today we are headed to Victoria Park. Victoria Park is one of the largest parks in East London, and it was commissioned by Queen Victoria in response to a public demand for a park in the East End. This was opened to the public in 1845, and it's now one of the most largest and popular parks in East London. We are here right now and we're about to enter Victoria Park. So come, let's have a look. It's in the Tower Hamlets area of London. Let's go and check this out. Sit.
Hello. Sit. Hello.
Especially the English people.
fishing smooth sand.
Yeah, I think that's from the chunk of the reef.
Thank you.